Pennsylvania Republicans have nominated a candidate to replace a state senator who resigned in disgrace last month. Lebanon County District Attorney David Arnold will face Democrat Michael Schroeder in a special election January 14th. Mike Folmer of Lebanon, PA, resigned from the seat when police say they found child porn on his phone. Folmer is heading to trial after waiving his preliminary hearing on Friday.